made of stone. They asked if they could help. Max, Charlie, and Captain Andy told them that some vegetables and meat would help the soup taste better. The villagers ran home and came back with food. One person put carrots in the kettle and stirred the soup. Another person put in some cabbage and stirred the soup. Another person put in some cabbage and stirred the soup.